And this morning, we're learning more about an investigation surrounding Congressman Matt Gaetz. According to CBS News, Gaetz's ex-girlfriend was granted immunity before she testified in front of a grand jury in Orlando last Wednesday. Gaetz is under investigation to determine if he violated sex trafficking laws and obstructed justice. He's denied the allegations. The ex-girlfriend is considered a key witness. Gaetz is a Republican who represents Florida's first congressional district in the Panhandle.